Hi folks, we're out from Wildcamp again, and today we're in Glenfiddich. Glenfiddich lays in the west of the Cairngorms National Park here in the Scottish Highlands. Yeah, and the plan is that we're heading now just deeper into the glen, always along the River Fiddich. Hopefully we have no difficult water crossings and that we find just our camp spot. Then we will pitch our tent and have some quality food later on. But yeah, we have a look how it goes on. The weather is pretty difficult recently in Scotland. In late autumn on the west coast we have low hanging clouds and strongish winds, and here in the east we have a yellow warning for rain, but it shouldn't affect us because it is even further east in the east part of the Cairngorms National Park. So I do really hope that we ditch it, because we are in the west of it. And I hope the walk will be pretty nice, because I just fancied, like, according to the weather, a wild camp. But maybe I thought we could catch some autumn colors, and Glenfiddich is kind of well known for its pine forest. I know that pines are not changing really color, but yeah, we will look what we can see. I mean, I haven't been here before, and it's, I think it's always nice to explore new areas. Maybe there is something to see, maybe not, but looking forward to this trip. So, and we passed now the Borsi, but there's really no need to go in. I saw some condensation on the windows and I could smell fire. So I wouldn't film it anyway. And I'm not tired from this wee walk. And the plan is that we continue here on this path down Glenfiddich for another 5 or 6 kilometers. And then we keep our eyes peeled that we find a good spot for our wild camp. Naja, it's a beautiful spot, but it's too windy here. We need to look for another one. Fairly good spot, but also I had some really strong gusts. Not particularly happy with it. I mean, they are fairly nice spots, but when the wind is driving through, it's just too much. It's not enjoyable, it's too quick. Not sure how strong the wind is, but it's strong enough that it ruins the night. Absolute perfect spot. We have an open view onto the River Fiddich. And we are well sheltered from the elements, and as well we have here on top like nothing which could fall in our tent or whatever. So I'm really pleased. I will put up now the tent probably over here, and then we have a look that we get water. That's me now finished setting up the tent. I got already some water, I drank a coffee, and then I was just watching the rain driving through Glen Fishy. Absolutely beautiful. And now I want to start cooking dinner. And for dinner today, we have a German type of thing, which is Spätzle. And Spätzle is, yeah, by the end of the day, South German pasta. This is where I'm from. And with this, we have some mushrooms, an onion. Then we have here in the corner a garlic, some bacon lardons, gravy, salt, and pepper. I will start chopping everything to make my life easier as usual. And then let us get started. Yeah, it didn't really work out as I wanted. The gravy is far too liquid, so it's rather a Spätzle soup. But anyway, bon appetit. Tastes good so. But anyway, I will eat now and I switch you later back on when we probably go to bed. That's me now basically bed ready. I will watch now a movie and then I will go to bed and see you tomorrow morning. Good night.
Good morning, folks. Yeah, was a really good night. We had a little bit of rain in between, and now it dribbles again outside. But I will get now slowly awake, make myself a coffee, eat something, pack my stuff slowly inside together, and then we have a look outside how it looks like.
Quite impressive how much the water level rose from yesterday in the river Fishy. Thankfully we don't need to cross it. But anyway, I will put now the stuff, the rest together, put the tent away, and then I will head home. And I hope you enjoyed our autumny wild camp here in Glen Fishy, and see you next time. Bye!